YouTube, what is up? All right, here's part two of the Breakin' Ride. We've got some fast, flowy stuff for you here at the first. And then we hit a power line road, which was really fun. Did a few more suspension tweaks with Matt. I will try to get a video up with a good suspension starting point on the X3. And then I am going to have him do a full workover on the shocks here in the next couple weeks. So I'll let you know, you guys know how that goes. But yeah, it's a beast, man. It's got a lot of power. One thing I'll say too, the clutching is a lot better. It's a lot smoother transition into power. So anyways, guys, hope you enjoy. I'm going to be riding this weekend, so I'm going to go get a bunch more video of this thing in action, and it should be good. So please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.
before.
Yeah, oh yeah. Absolutely.
You hit that G out.
I slowed down. I stopped for TJ.
I didn't get out of it quick enough. It snuck up on me.
So I didn't see it because dust. Somehow I just thought, oh, there's a lot of dust. What if, you know? And I was about 100 feet on you. I seen your brake light. Just barely. I'm like, there's something. So I started slowing down. And I thumped the other side. You know, I kind of jumped into it.
I blew through it. It freaking ate it.
I'm not letting TJ go barreling through that in that 2-4 seater.
That was a good call.
So I stopped right there. I'm like, I'll lay my brakes on. There'll be no way he cannot slow down.
I ate it. I was not expecting that.
But I'm guessing.
This is the trail. This trail is nice and flowy right here.
Is it?
Yeah.
This should just take you right to all the way over to 5 Mile if you want to go it.
Yep. I don't care where we go, but yeah, this trail is fun. I've run this.
Shit, yeah, a little Marty Robbins.
Thank you.
like that water down there. It's just different.
Oh, absolutely. You have to get rid of the driving stuff.
Plus, I need to get rid of my frickin' tennis.
That's a good one.
Goggles are no good right now.
A little dark.
I can't. That's why I'm not seeing those transitions good. I took it off and I was like, freak.
Can't see anything.
Yeah. Landon?
What?
You were diving.
Uh-huh.
Alright. That was fun. Good fun.
It's running a lot better.
Right out of the block. Really fantastic.
Man, the power is getting really slow. Okay, you come on and off and it's just like 20 miles an hour instant. Like.
Power line.
You can tell that's a big air pump. It's pushing some power.